The deal we've done is uncapped, and Rwanda will have the capacity to resettle tens of thousands of people in the years ahead. And let's be clear, Rwanda is one of the safest countries in the world, globally recognized for its record on welcoming and integrating migrants. Later this year, it will welcome leaders from across the Commonwealth. And before the pandemic in 2018, the IMF said Rwanda was the world's fourth fastest growing economy.